Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play
Styx Shards of Darkness.
With me, Demonox. When we last left off, we are running around running around from this golem, trying not to get squashed. I've done so good so far. I've went really back, I got the rebirth trait. Now I just go sprint across here.
That was just harsh.
Pure quartz. This is hardly the moment, but it'd be a shame to leave it here. I can't reach it from here. Maybe I'll have better luck on the other side of the bridge. At least what's left of it.
Thank you. find it.
This would be bad. Seriously? It's always the really big ones that underestimate me. My ship! This is the fucking last time you're ever gonna bug me.
Oh, are we gonna fight Jax now? Nope. Yeah, but dude, we haven't been able to beat Jarax in one-on-one the entire time, and I didn't realize that was the end. So what about Helendra? And again, she'd have escaped under through the slave pit feet down the way and out, or down out. You attack the early stages of the other four arsenal ability. sprint through it. Because you can just go for it. Just gun it. But yeah, okay, that was actually the last. That's actually a good boss fight, to be honest. I know the game's not around boss fights, but that was actually pretty good one for Styx. Down the lethal road, then it's probably a good idea to make a lot of things like acid traps and such. Because I bet you with the poison darts that immobilize guards, you can get past the starting stage without actually killing anybody. Jarax didn't say he was going to hang around in the boat, and quite frankly, actually, you can't hang around. If you don't skedaddle for the dust cells, then the Dark Elves might come and take liberties. But yeah, Styx, I must admit, I do enjoy Styx. I love the Styx games. I like stealth games. I don't like stealth games with really, really, really janky AI, where you like step, put one, so much as one finger out of a shadow and the guy sees you. So I like the fact it's like, huh? And they start like getting forewarned. Dwarves smell you. Get too close or cross their path, and they... Yes, Jarax. I would actually like to play a game, play as Jarax. Yeah, revenge. We didn't get swiftness. We did get a swiftness point, we just got bronze, because we took forever on it. You could act in that one. You know what, if you're quick and you're careful, and you got a lot of potions, and you use a lot of abilities properly, and don't mess up as many times as I did, I could see that as being able to do that with one run. Oh, the end. Styx is high about in Phoban. Now you can try to unlock all the insignias and complete all the secondary objectives. Replay missions with a better completion rating and to unlock every skill. You can also try to aim for the highest score possible in any mission, in every mission. Yay! No Alendra, no Jarax. What happened to Jarax at the end of that? I mean, maybe he was killed? Maybe Styx killed him? Same time? I don't see him doing so. I guess if you go down the path of combat. Do you need outfits? Oh yeah, it remains motionless. Oh, that's the beautiful thing. If I stand still, Styx takes nothing. If I'm standing still, my invisibility take costs me absolutely nothing to maintain. I'm flying by overhead. Move. Costs me something. Stand still. That's awesome. Rebirth was a big boon for that last mission, that last fight. And now this is where you want to go grab everything? Sure. This is where you do it. Want to hunt down all the things? Get the Mercy thing? Sure, they can do that now. I didn't get all the... Ah, man. I did not get all the posters. I think anywhere near all the tokens either. And dear God, look at that, the completion time. 1 hour 38. 1 hour 10. Got all the side stuff though. Minutes, I think that's what. Quick ones actually. 1 hour 10. 58 minutes, again less than an hour, that's pretty good. Hour and 30, took forever. That's okay, hour still. Vengeance. That was the fastest one I did. That's gonna be it for Styx, I'm afraid. We'll see where we come back next time. I don't know where we'll be, or what game we'll be in, but we'll see that next time. So until then, I'll catch you all later. See ya! Oh, I mean, the darkness before I get back. Or that could just be Styx.